But do you have the South Park game for N64 with the crazy turkeys? Cluckin' right I do. A version of the game was also in development for the Game Boy Color, but was cancelled due to the mature themes. A single prototype version of the game is said to belong to Matt Stone and Trey Parker. Follow for more video game content.